It's time for
e-learning.
Hello everyone, back again with us in e-learning episode 2. So today is the second day of Introduction to Academic and Student Culture, or PBAK. So today we are going to find new students who are curious about English Literature Department. Let's go find them. Hello, can you please introduce yourself to the camera?
Okay. Hello, my name is Heaveny. People and my friend usually call me Rose, and I'm a freshman of English Literature Department.
Hello, my name is Yumna. I'm freshman of English Literature Department 2024.
Hello, my name is Amir. I'm a new freshman from English Literature Department.
Okay, so you are a new English Literature Department student in 2024. So, do you think you have a question in your mind about what is in the English Literature Department, or what do we learn in the English Literature Department?
I have a question about what are the career prospects of English literature graduates in Indonesia.
Yes, I have a question about in English Literature Department, do we learn about the other subjects besides basic English itself?
Actually, as a freshman myself, as a new student as well, I need to learn what the benefit that we can get from joining English literature that can make others interested in our literature as well. Thank you.
My name is Tristy, Kartika, and I am currently the secretary of English Literature Study Program in Surabaya. Okay, so here I'm going to answer some of the questions being asked by the new students of English Literature Study Program. Especially, I'm going to explain the job prospect that we offer in our department. Okay, so there are three. The first one is language and culture analyst. Okay, so language and culture analyst, it means that you are able to have the opportunity to become writers, linguists, editors, journalists, or literary critics. And then the next one, or the second one, is language and research assistant, which means you are going to have the opportunity to become translators, language interpreters, research assistant, and beginner researchers. And then the third one is you are also you can have your own prospect to open new job prospect for other people to become linguapreneur and digital planner, which means that you are going to be an independent entrepreneur and confident in creating jobs based on skills. And what makes our department different than other English literature department is that we prioritize Ahlakul Karimah for the alumni of English literature department. Of course, yeah, because in Unisunan Ampel, we have some or several courses that are determined by the university itself. The first is the subjects that are related to the Islamic knowledge, for example, Pengantar Studi Islam, and then Studi Al-Quran and Studi Hadis. And also there are other two or three, I'm sorry, there are other three courses, which are Pancasila, Kewarganegaraan, and Bahasa Indonesia. So those are the courses that are mandatory for our students, except the English knowledge courses. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Desita. I'm an English literature student from 7th semester. So I would like to answer the last question. In my opinion, majoring in English literature enhances your analytical and writing skills, broadens your cultural and historical perspective, improves communication abilities and critical thinking. These skills are valuable for our future. Thank you.
Before we wrap up, a big thanks to all the new students for asking questions about English Literature Department, and also to our speakers who are sharing all the answers with the freshman curious. Starting a journey with English Literature Department is full of excitement and big opportunity. So don't forget to follow us on every platform for more engaging content and updates. So stay tuned and goodbye!